Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys all are doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I create this simple, soft look. So if you're interested, then please keep on watching. So today I'm starting with my PAC Spotlight Concealer and I'm going to apply this on my highlighting area. And the foundation today I will be using is from L'Oreal. This is the Infallible Foundation. Also guys, all the brushes today I'm using in this video is from Lakara. I'm also doing a giveaway on my Instagram, so don't forget to check out the giveaway. I'm going to mention the link down in my description box below. To set my face, I'm using the Nykaa Skin Genius Compact Powder. Next up, I'm applying this NYX Lip Lingerie Exotic on my lips. Now taking this face's face palette, I will be using the contour from this palette, the blush, also the highlighter from this same palette. Taking this Maybelline Temptation Mascara, I'm going to apply this on my brows. I have learned this trick from Debashree Banerjee, and after applying this on my brows, I'm definitely going to apply a little bit of powder. I'm using my Sigma Brow Powder Duo and just defining my brows. From the Beauty Killer palette, I'm taking the shade Courtney and I'm going to apply that on my crease and just blend it in. And then I will take this Aphrodite palette and I will take the shade Blushing and I will apply this on my crease again. I will take the same shades on my lower lash line with the pencil brush. Next up, I'm taking the TS Cosmetics Glitter Bomb and this is in the shade Grape Seed. It's a beautiful glitter. I'm going to apply this all over my eyelid with my finger, applying the same mascara. Also, I will be applying the same highlighter on my inner corner, brow bone and on my nose. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys find this video helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. So I hope to see you guys on my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all.